suspects on northbound 110. Heavy gunfire exchange. We need backup.
Fellas, give yourselves up quietly. Okay.
Hancock's latest act of so-called heroics has once again enraged city officials.
I can smell that liquor on your breath.
Because I've been drinking.
Jackass.
Call me a jackass.
One more time.
Jackass.
How about you, Thickness? Goggles?
Hancock! I knew you'd come.
Not okay.
I do public relations. People don't like you, Hancock.
But I look like I care what people think.
Right now, there's a DA trying to figure out how to come up here and put you in jail. I say you go.
He's not gonna go.
People take you for granted, you know? We gotta make people miss you.
You don't move, your head is going up his...
Jail watch day 5, and crime is still on the rise.
You got a phone call. It's the chief of police. He says he needs your help.
You have a calling. You're a hero, Hancock. You're gonna be miserable the rest of your life until you accept that.
Life here can be difficult for me. After all, I'm the only one of my kind. You deserve better from me. I will be better. I ain't wearing that. What? It's a little tight.
Hancock! I need you to end this.
Do I have permission to touch your body?
Yes!
It's not sexual. It's not that you're not an attractive woman. Maybe on a different day.
Get me out of here!
Hancock is down. He looks hurt.
That's it. Make it look hard.